How to create a team on Microsoft Teams for iPad. You can use Microsoft Teams for a personal account and for business. If you create a personal account, you will not be able to create a team, but you will be able to invite other persons. To check if you have a personal account or a business account, you can see the bottom taskbar. If you have the Teams button, then it means you have a business account. From what you see now, I have here a personal account. Let's switch to the business account. To create a new team, tap on the Teams button. Tap on the plus button from the top. Tap the Create a new team button. Write the team name. Only letters, numbers, and spaces are allowed. You can also write a description. On privacy, you can set up the team to be public or private. If you set this to be public, then anyone in your team can join and add other members. If you set up it as private, then only team owners can send invites. Set up this how you like and tap on the back arrow. Tap Done to create the team. You can now add members to the team on iPad. You can enter the name or the email of a person. After you have added a member, just tap on the Done button from the top. Now the team has been created. Please note, sometimes it takes a bit of time for the team to appear. This is how you create a team on your iPad for Microsoft Teams. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.